My name is Poe One. I'm originally from Puerto Rico. I've been dancing, or b-boying, for started around late 1981, early 1982. I've had a lot of good experiences with it. I've been able to travel the world. I've been able to meet a lot of beautiful people like the Groovaloos. When you learn about b-boying, it's part of a culture called hip-hop, and the culture about hip-hop, it has an art form that's called graffiti. It has an art form that it mixes music together, which is called the DJing part. It has an art form which is music, which is rap, which stands for rhythm and poetry. And it has the dance, which is b-boying, also code of dress and stuff like that. So it kind of came in one full package when I started learning more about it. Before I was b-boying, I started popping. I kind of mix in what I do with pop, and I add a jerk into it, I add a hit into it. I get influenced by everything, kung fu movies, jazz, tap, anybody that's funky, I absorb it. I'm like a sponge. Just the dance itself, it's freedom.
Especially because b-boying, what I do is a real competitive dance. So I always got to stay on top of my game and always practice so I never get blasted.
B-boy is, it's a break boy, you know? You break on the break, and it's just, for me, it's just, for me, it's everything.
Style elements, elements of style flow like a river. Wicked wisdom in the art of freeze, these poses frozen forever. Wreck shop up rock, riding the soul of my adventure. Six steps to the peak of the imagination is the basis for the future. Footwork fanatics animate your evolution into the field of battle upon the backdrop of a graffiti sky. And gather round to give praise to the true b-boys and b-girls names engraved upon the floors that we break upon. To give props to the old school originating hip-hop culture. Masters of illusion, gurus of the grooving, conductors in the round proven, pound for pound, who is the illest? All respect due to the future, new and old school, love, peace, and fat beats roll around.
See, dance doesn't discriminate. And I've learned so much about other people. It's just made me actually a good person. And I just love the people involved in it.